G'day, here's a large piece of seam opal from Lightning Ridge. This area over here doesn't have any colour in it. There's a colour bar that's coming through the picture there. It runs at an angle. What I'd suggest is cutting it in half along that line there and at that angle, and you'd end up with two stones long. Stones maybe for an earrings, a pair of earrings would be nice, but that way you end up with it on the dark base material. Anyway, whoever buys it gets to do what they want. Cheers.